I think that program is about searching, for truth and searching for beauty as well. Strange enough, it is a choral concert, but actually the main figure in the choral concert is a cellist. The piece by Sofia Gubaidulina, in A Canticle of the Sun, was written specifically for Mstislav Rostropovich, and him as a character, as a figure, she would of course see in the center of the piece. The choir is mostly behaving as we believe the Greek choirs in tragedies would be treated. So basically, choir is representing certain moods, certain atmosphere, being involved in interplay between the cello and other elements, which are percussion instruments and celesta. At the same time, the words, the text, or the prayer of Francis Assisi is of course represented by choir. Still, it remains behind the cellist. And the idea is that the Francis himself, he was so gentle. So this is why all his expressions are treated as something which is gentle, which is mild, which is very personal as well. And the main action is, of course, in the cello line. The cello as the main narrative is first represented in the suite by Johann Sebastian Bach. And we start the whole program with another researcher, Johannes Brahms, which, not being full 30 years old yet, wrote this wonderful Dreigesänge while he was still very active as a choral conductor. And obviously these represent his search for that beautiful, wonderful choral sound. And I think he's got really very far into his search. I enjoy basically every moment here, and for all different reasons. I'm very happy to be back with the choir, and that it happens to be so that I have been kind of witness of their development, because I think I was first invited when they just started, or was it the second season, something like that. And then it's not been very often that I'm here. There's been quite some intervals in between, but then you can really compare. You can see what is new, what is happening with the group. And I don't know if you notice this yourself here, but living here and hearing them on a regular basis, but they have gone very, very far in their awareness of who they are as an ensemble, as individual singers, in the context of this, yeah, which I think is the youngest professional ensemble in Europe, isn't it? I'm really happy for them.